Ja, in dit hotel wil Reiko Yukawa ons wel ontmoeten. En zij is een beroemde Japanse vrouw, 81 jaar inmiddels, actrice, DJ, muziekcritica, songwriter en alles eigenlijk. In al die disciplines was ze een van de eerste vrouwen in Japan, vooruitstrevend dus. En zij hoorde begin jaren 50 via de Amerikaanse legerradio's Elvis Presley. En was onmiddellijk onder de indruk en dacht, die man wil ik ontmoeten. Dat gebeurde veel later pas in Las Vegas. Als journalist wilde ze gewoon een interview met de King. Er ontstond een band, en blijkbaar een zo grote band, dat Elvis getuige was op haar huwelijk.
This is the record that I gave to Elvis. Mm-hmm. Was a gold record of that satellite show from Hawaii. Uh-huh. Aloha from Hawaii, yeah, is the title.
Is it correct, he was a witness at your wedding?
Yeah, he was. I asked him to sign on our marriage.
Oh. Yes. So you married in Las Vegas?
Yes. Of course, I asked Colonel Parker if it's possible, please visit and join to my wedding, little ceremony in Las Vegas. But it was, of course, refused by him.
Yeah.
And he said, if we and Elvis and I accept that offer, his schedule would be full by those invitations from King and also Queen and President of the world. So I was, of course, it's refused. But very kindly, Mr. Tom Diskin is a second manager, and I was very close to Tom Diskin. So he kindly invited me to the backstage of Elvis in 1973, when I had that wedding ceremony in Las Vegas. He said, please visit us with a gold record. And also, you can take your husband together with you.
Yes.
So this is that. So then I asked to assign, give us an autograph of him as a witness of the wedding. Then I asked him to give me some personal gift present for my celebration, and I asked him to kiss me.
So?
Yeah, so.
And what did he do?
He was very confused and asked my husband, is it okay?
Is it allowed?
to kiss your bride? And he said, of course. And we did. Hey, hey, I'm all shook up.
NTR, speciaal voor iedereen.